kind of look like the ruby color. The ruby colorful, like a birthstone color. So like if your birthday is, I guess, July or August, then you can consider them your flowers. And everybody else, you can just enjoy the flowers. And if you don't feel well, they're your flowers. If you need a pick-me-up, they're your flowers. If you just want to feel joy, they're your flowers. So basically, they're all our flowers, but I mainly picked them up because of the ruby color and the July, August babies. I love Gerbers. I thought I'd share them with you. Okay, so I have some water. This is water too, in my rose water container. Yeah, it's just water. I use it because I like the way it sprays out. I have some scissors right here. I have some glitter right here. Right here. Now you see I use floor tape. but you have to dig through some boxes and stuff. I don't even know if I have it here, if it's in storage. But sometimes floor tape can come in clear or green. This one I'm using clear, which is nice because it's clear. It's almost like off-white, like this white base. Like a, not off-white, like a dusty white or a foamy white. Skies are gray. I'm just gonna cut it down. We don't need a whole lot of it. And then we're gonna pull, make it tight, and put it right there. Nice and tight. a clean basin, add 5 to 6 inches of water. Maintain water height and replace as needed to keep water fresh and clean. Fresh flowers, happy flowers. Then it says, the paper says, I'm recyclable. Okay. And the flowers were $4.99. Trader Joe's. Okay, so now we're going to take this right here. I should have did this first. Hey, it's pretty smart. People do things complicated. Some words, even though you can say them, you probably shouldn't say them. So let me change it. I feel like my ring light is too high. So I need to turn the knob that way so it can just not be so much. Say it together. Tap, spray, glitter, and cut. Tap, spray, glitter, and cut. Tap, spray, glitter, and cut. Okay. One, they're gonna love the because it's fresh water, okay? And then two, we're gonna put the glitter on. I mean, what you know next, we're gonna put the glitter on so it's gonna stick to the water. And I like this glitter because it reminds me of beautiful birthday glitter. It's so freaking pretty. Oh, that's pretty. We got one, next one. Almost forgot. You gotta remind me. Chat, spray, glitter, and cut. Chat, spray, glitter, and cut. Chat, spray, glitter, and cut. It's already kind of basing us. What you think about these three? These three okay? They pretty okay. Let's go with this one first. time, don't you? Let's do the next one. Tat. No. How it go? It go tat, spray, glitter, then cut. Okay, we got it. All kind of great sounds in here. This would be perfect right here. Wouldn't that be perfect? Oh my gosh. That would be gorgeous. Or should I have it come out like this? You know, I think it'd be nice like this. And then the last one. Way up at the top. So. You're next. You're beautiful, Kirby, you. she's in the right place. Oh, beautiful. Okay, this is our last one. You do as I say, not as I do. I thought you heard that before. Don't act like you don't know. Glitter's so pretty.